This song of mine has been probably the most pivotal song of my career because it was my first Grammy nomination, and it was also the first hit for Kathy Mattea. I wrote this song at a Canadian folk festival where I had been required through a seminar of songwriters to write a new song for this songwriter's seminar. And I stayed up the night before and had written this short story about a couple named Eddie and Rita called Love at the Five and Dime. And plagiarized myself, spent 20 minutes writing this song, thought I'd never play it again. And that's what it ended up being, a song about a Woolworth store and a couple named Eddie and Rita. Woolworth stores are closing all over the United States. Don't know how long they'll be here in the UK. But if you never waltz the aisles and you've never bought a Christmas cracker there, maybe you ought to go while you still can. Rita was 16 years, hazel eyes and chestnut hair. She made a Woolworth counter shine. And Eddie was a sweet romancer and a darn good dancer. And they'd waltz the aisles of the Five and Dime. Eddie played the steel guitar, Mama cried cause he played in the bars, and he kept young Rita out late at night. So they married up in Abilene, lost a child in Tennessee, and still that love survived. Cause it seemed, dance a little closer to me, dance a little closer. Dance a little closer tonight. Dance a little closer to me. It's closing time and love's on sale. Tonight at this Five and Dime. One of the boys in Eddie's band took a shine to Rita's hand. So Eddie ran off with the bass man's wife. Oh, but he was back by June, singing a different tune, sporting Miss Rita back by his side. And he sang, dance a little closer to me, dance a little closer now, dance a little closer tonight, dance a little closer. Eddie traveled with the foreign band till arthritis took his hands. Now he sells insurance on the side. And Rita's got her house to keep. She writes dime store novels of a love so sweet. They dance to a radio late at night. And still sing, dance a little closer to me. Dance a little closer now. Dance a little closer tonight. Dance a little closer to me. Hey, it's closing time and love's on sale. Tonight at this Five and Dime. Rita was 16 years, hazel eyes and chestnut hair. Really made a Woolworth counter shine. And Eddie was a sweet romancer. I heard he was a darn good dancer. And it was the aisles of the Five and Dime. They go across the aisles of the Five and Dime. We could all go tomorrow and take a date. We'll go across the aisles of the Five and Dime.